and Gemma. Today we will talk about coffee in Papua New Guinea. We will not talk about various mixtures, instant powders, some other coffee products with questionable coffee content. Today we will talk about natural coffee, which is grown and produced in Papua New Guinea. Coffee was brought to PNG 120 years ago during German colonial administration in then colony of New Guinea, 100 Arabica variety of Jamaican Blue Mountains. Wau was one of the first commercial coffee production area. Nowadays, Mossin Hills Estate is located in Wau and has 700 hectares of Arabica coffee. Heard some basics about coffee growing and coffee processing. Type of coffee. Coffee can be Arabica or Robusta. 95% of coffee PNG is Arabica, grown in high altitude areas. Origins. Most of coffee in PNG is smallholders coffee and small volume in is plantation coffee. Smallholders coffee is grown in small coffee gardens, usually mixed Arabica varieties Blue Mountains, Tipica, Bourbon, Catimor, Mundo Novo, usually without proper equipment and discipline. Plantation coffee is usually better quality because ripens of coffee cherries and production process is strictly controlled by plantation staff, while smallholders have many reasons not to follow required process. Process. Most of coffee in the world is washed coffee. When coffee beans after pulping are fermented and washed by fresh water for 48 hours before drying. Other process of coffee is used to produce honey processed coffee without water fermentation and without water wash. There are four main sorts of honey processed coffee: red, yellow, natural and black. Honey processed coffee is more rare, more elite and more selective. We have some natural coffee grown and produced in Papua New Guinea from Port Moresby supermarkets. This is what we have. Goroka Coffee Premium Estate, 250 grams. The price in Vision City is 40 kina 90 tora. Goroka Coffee Highland Blue, 250 grams. The retail price in Vision City is 14 tora. PNG Coffee Beans, 250 grams. Retail price in Vision City is 34 kina. PNG Coffee Ground, 250 grams. Retail price in Vision City is 34 kina 90 tora. Bans Coffee, 250 grams. The price is 19 kina. Karimui Organic Coffee, 250 grams. The retail price in Vision City is 18 kina. Elimbari Specialty Coffee, 500 grams. The price is 28 kina. Elimbari Specialty Coffee, 1 kg. The price is 57 kina. Number one coffee, 250 grams. The price is 14 kina. Arabica's Blue Mountain Gold, 250 grams. The price is 20 kina. Arabica's Blue Mountain Gold, 1 kg. The price is 82 kina. Arabica's Medium Roast Coffee, 250 grams. The price is 17 kina. Sigri Coffee, 250 grams. The price in Vision City is 13 kina. Bunungo Coffee, 250 grams. The price is 15 kina. Now we will introduce you our Mossin Coffee. Mossin Coffee Arabica Whole Beans, 250 grams. The price is 15 kina. Mossin Coffee Arabica Premium Ground, 250 grams. The price is 15 kina. Mossin Coffee Arabica Whole Beans, 1 kg. The price is 39 kina. Mossin Coffee Arabica Value Pack, 250 grams. The price is 10 kina. Mossin Coffee Arabica Honey Yellow Whole Beans, 250 grams. The price is 19 kina. Mossin Coffee Arabica Honey Red Whole Beans, 230 grams. The price is 19 kina. Mossin Coffee Arabica Honey Natural Whole Beans, 1 kg. The price is 45 kina. Mossin Coffee Arabica Honey Black Whole Beans, 250 grams. The price is 19 guinea. Mohsin Coffee Arabica Green Whole Beans. The retail price is 13 guinea. Mohsin Coffee Arabica Green Ground 250 gram. The retail price is 13 guinea. Papua New Guinea is the origin of fine and tasty Arabica coffee. All coffee produced in Papua New Guinea has high quality and specialty rank. Coffee is fresh, no any blending, no any substitution, no mixing of low quality or old coffee. And coffee in Papua New Guinea is cheap, much cheaper than similar or same coffee in many other countries. It is difficult to say which coffee from Papua New Guinea is better, but I personally drink Mohsin coffee. This coffee has four standards of roasting: dark, medium, light and Italian. This coffee can be whole beans or ground. This coffee can be washed or honey processed, and price is quite cheap.